is picked off, and the Sabres will bank it up towards center ice. A little bouncer kicked ahead. And now here's Reinhart with a chance. That's a little Sam I am in a 2-0 Buffalo lead.
And Sam Reinhart, he's going to get the opportunity right here. He puts it perfectly right in that far top corner.
As Sherry going to the side of the goal, tipped right on. And hope he didn't see it. Sherry sends it up top. No shot yet. Hunwick fires. Scores! Sam Reinhart went to the net. And the Sabres extend the lead again. It's 4-2.
It's almost like the bottom drops out of it as he takes the shot. It arcs. And as it's coming in right out there, it drops quickly. And Sam Reinhart able to get just enough of it to get it past Holtby.
Sends it into the Buffalo zone. Reinhart into the play in the third. Sabres with a 4-2 lead and an empty net shot. Sam Reinhart with an empty net to cement the hat trick. And here come the hats for Sam I Am on a 5-2 Buffalo lead.
Now you see Sam's 17th goal of the season, third career hat trick.